Hello, fellow GGs, this is Gadget Fire 3 with some more Inspector Gadget. Oh my god, I'm not used to the controls anymore. Okay, that one's Y. Okay, I see A. X is nothing. Okay, I see now. Whew! I think I defeated this level in my spare time. Okay, I didn't make it too far from the last time I ended the episode, I guess. Because I kept dying, that's right. Yeah, I understand now. I don't understand what the hat is. Ow, you bastard. The head flew off. I have an idea. I should have done this before. Okay, I guess not. Oh, come on! You didn't even give me a chance. That was. Oh yeah, that's right. I kept having to restart from this level. Figured out what that, I don't know if I said this before, but I figured out what that, thing that I couldn't figure out what it was. I'm not sure if I said it yet. I'm trying to think. Okay, the thing right next to Inspector Gadget's head. I couldn't figure out what that was. I need those. Like, really badly. Whenever I lose, like, ah, shit. Oh, okay, that's good. You missed me. But, like, whenever I lose my clothing, and all I'm left with is the underwear or whatever. That's actually what it's good for. There was a secret here, right? No, I guess not. Let's see. Oh yeah, right here. So, oh, well, you know what, you probably get the idea. Oh my god, I didn't even notice I was getting closer to him. It just sounds like he's saying no. Ow! God damn it. Wait. See that last thing? Boom! It's back. I can't believe I've never noticed that before. Fuck! Come on! I think it just ruined everything. That one pop-up, I think, just ruined my whole recording. I'm not sure because I haven't seen it yet. What makes it even worse is I won't know. And I won't know until after I see the beginning of it. I said it before. I'll say it again in this one. Because I'm not sure when they'll come out, but I guess I'll do that last one I did first. Bitch! Fuck! Ah, screw that guy. Ha! That's what I do to your little friends. Wow. That was a bad idea to go that way. But that one's probably my favorite thing to do. I knew that was gonna fucking happen! Why did it have this spawn right there? Oh my god. It's not letting me burp. Oh my god. Oh, fuck! It must be super cold for him now. Oh my god, no! Why? Oh my god, seriously? It's the wind! Who decided to put the wind in this level? Is it like, just say, hey, you know what, we didn't actually want to make this game, so, fuck off. Kind of thing, you know? I love how there's not a limited amount of, like, those tools that you can do. Well, I think I understand why, because the Inspector Gadget, the gadgets are inside him! Oh. Like, he is the gadget, pretty much. See, I could have gotten hit by that guy for the cheapest reason. The wind, it makes it so much harder. It's so much harder to platform. This is a platforming game. You don't make it hard. Actually, some do. Yes. I don't know why I came down here. I didn't need a new suit or whatever. I wish there was a one up down there. Now I'm planning ahead. Like, oh. I knew that was gonna happen because they spawn too close sometimes. Oh my god, I'm just falling and fall. That's unfair. That's fucking unfair. Wait. Oh my god. I don't understand that either. What makes them lose so much stuff? Yep, I was correct. Oh my god! Why did I decide to record this? I'm stuck now. Great. This like super sucks. I don't understand this game. Okay, that's right, I died, so now I can do those secret things. I can just wait here as long as I want, just waiting for these. One more. Alright. Oh my god, why? Why? What did this computer do? Oh my god. I don't even know what I was gonna say right then. Nope. Oh, finally. That's really hard to time that! Why do they have to have timing like this? Actually, this isn't too hard. Okay. Oh jeez, my eyes. Yeah, okay. Okay, that's... I just gotta get down here. Oh my god! You gotta be fucking kidding me! I could've fucking sworn I had this one. Okay, whatever. No worries. No! 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 I have a... booger that's bothering me now. Hold on. The last item is the one that I needed, and I couldn't get it. Wasn't it? What was his name? Dr. Evil! Shit! Dr. Evil shit. Sorry, that was kind of funny. Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Well, why can't they... Oh, wait, no. Why can't they give him, like, 3 hits and he dies or something? Like, that's the same with the Pink Panther game that I played. I don't think I played it on the channel, though. But what happened was... He has a hat on. Get him hit, he's just normal after that. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna make this a short episode. Next time I die, I'm gonna die pretty quickly. I'm just gonna try to get as far as I can right now. I need concentration. And now the wind's back. Got it. I'm making it. Oh! Right when I said that, I almost screwed myself. Oh no, you don't, bitch. You can't keep me from this. Oh, apparently you can. Hi, you missed me! Missed me with that gear shit! Oh, that's fucking it, huh? Huh? You... Oh my god. Oh, fucking asshole. Did I get here before? I did! That's where I was before. I have 2 lives, though. Okay, I can do this. How to do it. I have a bomb as well, so that'll work. Probably. I don't know why I was holding it just that. Did I get it? No, I didn't. Ha, bitch! Oh, my Nexity. What the f- Game time. Actually, it's been game time since I started recording this, so... Kind of sense. See, that's what you're supposed to do. You saw what I just did, right? Oh, shit! I was close to doing it, too! You know what though, I like the movie. I said this before, didn't I? I think I did. I think I did say that I like the movie more than the actual animated one. Probably because it's the dog and the little girl. Forgot their names. The dog and the little girl would solve the case and it's just a numbskull, unlike in the movie. Where he was actually smarter, but the little girl and the dog still, made some things happen. Okay. I said one more death and I'd stop, but actually... Just a hat. Yep, just a hat. Wow, brought me down there, didn't ya? Oh, don't ya! Don't you just love it when it fucks with you? That sounded kind of Scottish or something, but it didn't mean to. If it did to anyone else besides me. Oh, shit. Come on! Ha, bitch. Didn't expect that to actually probably did. Watch him just respawn. Oh, I was gonna be like, oh, this is, that's what it was gonna be like too. Shit. Okay. Oh, what do I do? How do I get down there? Well, okay. It's, oh my god, seriously? Really? Really, you wanna go there again? Oh my god, I almost fell. Or, I thought I almost fell. Go up. I missed by an inch. I'm one salty salmon right now. Who said that before? I use that quite a lot now. Not when recording, but I kinda use that a lot. Did you see that? Yep, that's right, I fell. And I got a 1-up though. No, it's not my last, well, that's not, now I have 3 tries. So technically, I don't understand that. I mean, with Mario World, they didn't, like, say, like, oh, you have, like, 5 lives, and, like, once you got to 0, you just died, so. Oh, Jesus Christ. I say that so much. I always point that out whenever I say that. I'm just gonna be quiet. Oh my god. Why? I hate when you're in a level and it just like brings you down to like the last possible place you'd want to be. At least they have 1-ups in video games. Some video games. I guess other video games don't really need 1-ups. But I did hear about Super Mario Odyssey was, there was no, oh my god, there's no live system or anything like that. You just die and they're generous enough to bring you there. Step up your game, developers. Some developers just stop trying to renew your like trademark thing or whatever. And I don't have enough time left. Well, screw me. Yep. There's not even a time power up thing. Please don't tell me that also counts as a game over. Okay, it doesn't. Trying to time that. No, fuck. Feel my fist up your ass. Wait, what? So, ah, shit. I almost did it again. Well, you know what? If you like this video, leave a like. Oh, actually, hold on. Oh, it's not actually working. Well, if you like this video, leave a like. Comment down below if you want to see more or what you want me to do next. Subscribe if you're new, and may the odds be ever in your favor. Bye.